Hey guys, it's your girl TaylorMade Glam back at it again with a new video. And here we are starting with a clean slate because I haven't been on here in a while. So I'm getting in the mood or whatever. So I had lost my phone or whatever, so that's why I haven't been uploading within the past month. And I was not able to do Vlogmas, and I'm really sad because I really wanted to do Vlogmas. Because this would have been my second year doing it, but it just didn't work out in my favor. So I am now using my computer, and I think I'm going to be using my computer for a while until I set up my iPad. But yeah, so I'm back at it again, and now we're about to start with this clothing haul. Yes. So we're about to get started with the small stuff. Y'all ready? So first we have from Sephora this little makeup kit thing. I love the packaging. It's cute and it's really heavy, so it's really durable, and I think this is like plastic, but this is like the face palette, I guess you can say, which is really cool. And then the shadows are on the sides and it's different colors. This thing is really heavy, but yeah, so that's that. More shadows on this side. I don't know if you can see, but more shadows. And I got another eyeshadow palette, and this is from Beauty Intuition, and it's the title of the palette is called Rockstar. I really love the packaging. Like, this is durable. I like the way this feels. Feels like some type of tin foil, I guess. And there's no mirror on the inside. It's just like this little sheet thing, and the shadows on the inside, which is a pretty good color range, but it's mostly shimmer. So, and you have like transition colors in here, but it's mostly shimmer. So this, I guess, consider it as like a holiday palette. And that's that. And I got this contour and highlight palette, just really neat. I don't know, it's from the same brand, and this kind of looks like a blush. I don't think that's a highlight. That kind of looks like a blush. But and this looks like a concealer, if y'all can see right here. But they have, I guess, a good amount of contour shades, but not really any highlights. So, and I got these 6 pair of lashes, sis. Like, come through. Like, who could go wrong with a pair of lashes? So, I got lashes, and I got this little caddy thing from off of Amazon. It's like a travel case, kind of, but it's like what makeup artists use as they like wrap around their waist or whatever, but they carry with the brushes and the tools and stuff they would need for makeup. So I got that because I'm about to start really taking that seriously with doing makeup. So I got that, and now we're about to go into shoes. So now on to the shoes, y'all. So first pair of shoes I got is these black pair of Steve Maddens. I don't know if y'all can see, it's kind of bright in here, but like, I like it because it has the white double sole, like it's not all black. And then like, I just like how this like is kind of like this leathery type right here, and then the rest is like this mesh cushiony fabric that's like really comfortable. I've worn these already, so the soles aren't that clean on the back, but these are really comfortable, so I really like these. I got another pair of Steve Madden shoes. These shoes I've been wanting for a while. These are so cute. They got like a knockoff kind of these shoes on Romwe, and I was going to get those instead, but I ended up actually getting the actual brand, and they're really cute. So, yeah. I was really lucky to get them. So I'm an outside of the box kind of gal. And those colors just like really popped out to me. And these shoes were by surprise. Because I was actually supposed to get some yellow and black Air Forces. But these came out and I was just like, these are bomb. So these are going into my Air Force collection. You know me, I love Air Forces. And comfortable tennis shoes, and that goes well together. And so the last pair of shoes that I got are actually boots. And they're like knee-high boots. So they're like just regular leather knee-high boots that like lace up in the back. And yeah, they're just really cute. And yeah, so that's it for the shoes, and now on to the clothes. So now we're starting with clothes. Oh, but wait, I did get this, which is a Steve Madden bag. Oh, and it's backwards. But I got a Steve Madden bag, my clutch thingy. I think it comes with an inside strap. No, it doesn't. But this is what the inside looks like. So it has like multiple pockets, and it's a really deep spacing, and I like the inside. The inside is kind of like the outside. It has wording all over it that just says Steve Madden. Well, on the outside it just says SMS, but on the inside it just says Steve Madden all over. And I like that it has pink trim on the inside. Even though I'm not like a really big fan of pink, this is a really cute purse. And yeah, it's like, you know, cool, comic collected. But now on to clothes. So the first thing I got was a robe. Yes, I got a robe. It's like this big gray fluffy robe, and it says BB on like the pockets, and the pockets is gray as well. And it's like a pretty short like bath robe, I guess you can say. And but it's really cozy. Yeah, so I got that, and that came along with my intimates, but I don't think y'all really want to see my undergarments, so we're just gonna skip past that. But what else I got was this skirt, and this skirt actually goes with a shirt. I mean, you could pair it with anything, but this skirt is just so cute. It's like this leathery, like smooth, kind of like almost latex material. And it just has like front zipper pockets. I don't think you could actually put anything in here. Oh, you can. Oh, that's neat. So these are actual pockets. They're not decoration, just in case you wanted to like buy this skirt or whatever. So it's not, you know, decoration. It's actual pockets. And it has like this zipper in the back, and it has hooks on the inside. I don't know if you can see that, but it has hooks on the inside as well. And I got this in a size medium, and I got this from Forever 21. And what was the price for this? $19.90. I don't know. Can you see it? Yeah, $19.90. So that's what I think. And it fits really well. It's not really too tight. It's you know, not baggy looking either. It's true to size. And yeah, like it just fits really well, and it's high-waisted. So, and about the robe, I think I got the robe from this store called Madrag, I believe. And I think the pricing of the robe was like $12, I think it was like, it was on sale for $12. What else I got was this sweater that I wore yesterday on Christmas. It's red and it's really huge. I mean, not like huge, like it's too big, but like it's oversized, and it fits really comfortably. It's heavy knitted, like it's really thick, type of knitted material, and I mean, it's still kind of breathable. Like, it's not like a sweater you can't wear without a jacket, but yeah, like, it's really cute. And I think I got this in a size medium as well. Yes, I got it in a size medium. And this, the price for this, I believe, was $19.90. And I got that from Forever 21. Next, I got was this snake print dress. That's like purplish, I guess. And it's a mock neck. And the back is out. And it has like these little pins, I guess you could pin the collar. And it's like a little mini dress. It's not like super long. It stops like right at the knee. And it's long sleeve, as you can see. And it's really thin material. It's kind of like this, like spandex, like almost. Yeah, stretchy spandex material. And I got this from H&M for $24.99. And I got this sweater. This black and white sweater. It's like a kind of like a regular knit sweater. It's not like heavy and it's not super, you know. I mean, it is pretty thin. It's pretty thin, so it's very breathable. This is something you could like get away with in the fall, not necessarily the winter, so you might want to like layer up. You're gonna wear a thin like sweater like this, but all over it, it just says Heavenly Pleasure in black and white. And I got this in a size medium as well, and the price for it is $19.90. I got it from Forever 21. And yeah, next I got this sweater that just won't stay on the hanger, and the price tag came off of this. I don't really know where I got this sweater from. Oh, I got it from H&M. So this came from H&M, and it's like this off-white kind of like furry material sweater that's like pretty thick actually, but it kind of like hangs off the shoulder a bit. So yeah, it's really cute, and it's like crop like, so it's not a full sweater, so you could get away with wearing this with like a high-waisted skirt or like some high-waisted pants or whatever the case. And the next thing I got, hold on, was this black kind of like thin knit sweater as well, and it has like these silver pearl balls all over the front. And I got this in a size medium as well, and this came from H&M for the price of $12.99. so this sweater was actually on sale, which is a pretty good deal. So yeah, I got that. And next I got this other black sweater. This other black sweater, kind of like almost like sweatpant material almost, and it's in black and white as well. As y'all can tell, I have a lot of things that are black and white, including what I'm wearing. So yeah, this is black and white, and the arms are kind of like, I don't know how you would explain it. It kind of got like that loose look to it, but it's not like bad looking. Like, it's just kind of like flowy a little bit, like it's supposed to hang like a baggy sweatshirt. And I like the detailing a lot. It has white stripes on both sides, and it's oversized. So yeah. Oh, and I got this in a size medium as well. And where did I get this from? I got this from Forever 21 for the price of, oh my god, the price tag is giving me a hard time, for the price of $22.90, if you can see that. And then this last one, I got from Forever 21 as well, and it's kind of like this Henley kind of like thermal material, and it just has black stripes going across. This actually goes with a pair of like sweatpants, and it's really cute. It's like cropped, like an oversized crop top, I guess you could say. So it kind of like, it's one of those crop tops that are like flowy, it's not like really tight, so it kind of like hangs off you a little bit, and I like that. So this is in a size medium as well, and I got this for the price of $14.90 from Forever 21. So yeah, that is all of the clothes and all of the items. Wait, I'm missing something. My iPad 4 mini. So I got this as well, and I have to finish setting it up. So once I finish setting that up, I will be using that really soon to record my videos on, so you guys will be seeing more of me again, January-ish and February, because February is my birthday, so I most definitely plan on doing a birthday vlog. But yeah, so I'm gonna be finishing setting this up for within the past week, so hopefully this will be up and running and I will be able to get used to it. But that concludes this video of all that I got for this Christmas haul. So yes, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you did, please give this video a huge thumbs up and show your girl some support. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel and hit that bell for post notifications so you can get notified for whenever I upload a video. And without further ado, I'm gonna close out this video. See you guys next time.